He knew the world was out for grabs, and he searched to find it.
Freedom!
Everybody, good evening. This is Jacob Rakowski. I'm in Detroit. I've had a beautiful day. Really quickly, though, just an observation I had today. It's not a super profound tip, and it's not something that I haven't said before, but I just want to share my experience today. Today, I woke up 4 a.m., went to the airport, and every opportunity that I had, I took. See, here's the thing. I very well could have walked through my entire day and had all these people to share something with and not taken any opportunity. And had I done that, I would have been exactly 0% closer to my goals. Now, if I did that today versus not doing it today, if I took the action today versus not taking the action today, will that completely change my life and change my business? Absolutely not. It's very small and maybe a tiny bit, but the answer is no, it's not going to dramatically affect my life and my business. But here is where the kicker comes in. The people who are the most successful are the most consistent, and no matter what, they take at most, or at least almost, every single opportunity that they get for themselves. The more shots you take, generally the more you're going to make. So, for example, I woke up very early, wasn't very awake at 6-something a.m., but the woman behind the counter, I complimented her, I gave her a sample. The lady next to her was asking about the coffee, so guess what? I gave her a sample also. That's two people right there. Walked through, got on my plane, blah, 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 and the two people sitting next to me are this super nice couple. I slept most of the plane ride, but I talked with them, and turns out they're painters. I'm looking for a painter. I sampled each of them. Green tea and black coffee and latte. That's four people right there. The woman next to me at the bag check. There I am, just sitting there. She just starts talking to me. What do I know? She drinks coffee. Sample her. I took two Ubers today. Two Ubers today, and each time I found a way to steer the conversation in that direction to where I could bring up either coffee or business. That's seven people today. Now, here's the thing. I could have passed those seven people by and my business would have been no different whatsoever, but because I not only took that action today, but I take that action every single day, day after day after day after day after day after day after day, after day for 5 years, now it's automatic, it's natural, it's easy. I don't even have to think about it anymore. But at the beginning, was it easy? Absolutely not. Was it comfortable? Absolutely not. Was I willing to go through the process in order to become better and better and better and better and better? Absolutely. And that's why now I can talk to seven people in a day automatically, get every single person's contact, and it's no problem whatsoever. So my recommendation to you is just very simple. All you need to do is take every single opportunity that you get today and take every single opportunity that you get every single day. You're not going to be perfect. You're not going to be amazing every single time, but you're going to get better and better and better and better and better. It's like a seed. When you plant something in the ground, it cannot help but to grow. Some days the plant doesn't look that good. It needs more water. Some days the plant doesn't look that good. It needs more sunlight. But over time, with the right nutrients, with the right personal development, the right growth, the right mindset, associations and activity, you are going to get the results that you want. But what I want to tell you is those seven did not change my life today. Those seven for the last 5 years, every single day, have changed my life. That is my message. Be consistent. Take every single opportunity that you can, and know that no matter what, no matter what it looks like necessarily, good or bad, your results are always coming as long as you are taking action. That's all I have for you guys. It's very late. I'm very tired, but I could not end this day without sharing that with you guys. Love each and every one of you. Thank you for your support, for your watching, for your encouragement. and for being an amazing part of my life.
He knew the world was out for grabs, and he searched to find it.